Hi, I'm Timmy Breaker, and I'm sitting here with Darnell. What's your last name, Darnell?
McQueen.
Say it louder.
McQueen.
And now, I've heard that you play football. What position do you play?
We didn't get our positions yet.
How do you get to the touchdown?
You know, try to use a combination of speed, finesse, and then just stand on my feet. You'll be surprised at how many people trip over their feet.
What team is your arch enemy?
Our arch enemy is Drexel, man. Everybody knows Blue Hens' biggest rival is Drexel University.
What position do you play?
I play strong safety.
What do you eat?
What do I eat? Well, honestly, you're supposed to eat a lot of candy. But I do eat a lot of candy. Not supposed to as a child, but I have a sweet tooth. And I don't know why I eat a lot of candy, but I just do.
Do you hate school or love school?
Do I hate school or love school? I love school. I love it, I love it, I love it. I love everything about my school.
How quick can you run the 40-yard dash?
I can run the 40-yard dash in about 4.55, around that time, you know.
I want to see my puppy.
You want to see your puppy? I got a puppy too.
What's your favorite class?
My favorite class is accounting.
Hi, my name is Will. What position do you play?
I play strong safety.
This is your show. Do you have any questions you want to ask me? No questions you want to ask me? None?
Hey, man, my name is Zora Sample. I'm in Christiana Mall, chilling with UD's own star.
Will Townsville.
Man, Will, I seen you play. You seem just real confident in your game. And I'm just wondering, how you going to try to beat all the top talents in the CAA conference?
We're going to try to beat them with the way that we've been beating them, you know, playing as a team, playing hard, working hard, practicing hard, preparing. And then when game day comes around, it's all fun.
What's your favorite color?
What's my favorite color? I'm going to have to go with orange. I like orange.
Do you do other sports?
I do. I love basketball.
You think I can skate? Look at me. Do I look like I can skate?
Yes.
Did you have to train a lot to make it to the basketball team?
Yeah, I've been playing basketball for a long time, so before you get to college, you got to play a lot, train a lot, so you can get big and strong.
Look like you just came from a game. Where'd you come from?
The UAD Ice Arena.
How do you get so tall?
My mom's pretty tall, my dad's pretty tall.
Say we go one-on-one, who's winning? Like that, I like that confidence. Now, see, you have on some Cars boots right here. I just saw Cars for the first time the other day. What's his name again?
Lightning McQueen.
And how do you shoot baskets so well?
You shoot baskets well by practicing a lot. A lot of practice over a lot of years.
Do you like my outfit?
I think the outfit goes well. You know, I like the colors. The colors bring out your eyes, you know? The outfit looks great. Do you like my outfit?
And you play for?
The Junior Blue Hens.
Junior Blue Hens. Under Armour and Junior Blue Hens. You know, we're starting early.
Do you have any girlfriends?
I don't have any girlfriends. I don't even have one girlfriend, so no, I don't have any. Sorry.
How do you think the season's going to go?
Oh, that's a good question. No one's asking that. I think we're going to have a great season. You know, our defense is a stout defense, and our offense, you know, we're the same as last year, and we're just going to be more high-powered offense. That's a good question.
Is playing for the UD basketball team fun?
It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of hard work, but it's a lot of fun, the most fun you'll have.
You like puppies?
You have a, she has a husky too, don't you? Is that a husky?
Yeah, man, I just noticed that on your roster you have like a lot of athleticism and speed. I'm wondering, are you going to use that the more transition game?
That's a great question. Hopefully we do get up and down the court a little more this year, press teams a little bit, try to turn people over, make it more exciting for the fans.
Go Blue Hens!
Go Blue Hens!
2, 3.
Go Blue Hens!